Hello students, let's answer all those questions one by one. So for the first one, the answer is the heat that drives